big one.
Masaba Masaba is firstly very different from what people think it is. It's not a heavy show. It's not a reality show. It's a slice into my life, my mom's life. And everything that you see in the show will be very, very borrowed from our real life and who we are as individuals and as women, but done in a very soft, light, humorous and charming way. Playing myself was like slipping into my own skin. As much as people think it's easy to be yourself, it's as hard. And it is a very fine line between acting and being yourself, and you can cross that very easily.
I was not sure, I was unsure that what kind of image of Masaba are we going to portray? There are a few scenes I did not like, I told them, because when the audience sees these anything, they think that's reality. So I felt that they will think Masaba is like that.
I was a bit nervous on day one. Every time I was across from her, I was like, do you think she thinks I'm doing this okay? You know? Because the thing is, she's really brutally honest, and I just thought she'd snap my head off if I did like a bad scene or something like that.
If you make it your own, your tone will come back.
I think that everybody else has it together.
And then she sent me a long message at the end of day one and said, I'm very proud of you and I'm very impressed. And to get a compliment out of Neena ji is like, it's like finding, I don't know what, gold. So it's pretty nice.
Our
director on the left,
Sonam Nair.
And that is her mother, Mama
Nair.
So these are the men of Masaba Masaba.
Art emoji
they're
required.
Yeah, yeah.
So Mickey is the fashion editor of Flair magazine. He is
the resident bitch
of Masaba's life.
Vinay is ex-husband, finds himself in the midst of all these men in Masaba's life.
And we have Yogi.
Yogi is essentially just an artist that runs into Masaba.
I feel great. I'm actually very excited to be on Masaba Masaba. I'm a big fan of Masaba Gupta. And you look a lot like her.
We've just been having a lot of fun and we've just kept the mood very easy on set, even on tough days.
I feel very festive.
This has been very cathartic for me because it's been almost as if it's a forced holiday from the work I do, which is design. Also just pushing my body because I think physically acting is a very demanding profession.
6:30
a.m.
and it's the wrong time
to film. We were shooting all night and then not just till sunrise but beyond that till noon. It was a very weird experience, but like I said, very enriching, and it was amazing to see what a body can do and what a mind can do when you have to get a job done.
I thought the really fun sequence we shot was the dates.
So this is date number one. Awkward date number one. Matthew, you have to tell us, what do you do?
In general life, I'm a photographer and writer. Masaba Masaba today, I am Masaba's date.
What do you think, Pratik? Are you having fun?
This is quite an experience.
Awesome, and how awkward was the date?
Extremely awkward.
I must talk about our own DOP of the show, Aditya. And he was fantastic. And he totally stole my thunder. And he was only worried about the light on his face. And he asked for a dab 5 times. I just want to say.
You feel it.
It's a very happy feeling that there's so many women who are intelligent women, smart women, good-looking women. Especially, I think Sonam, I have great regards for, and also Ashwini Yadi, who's a producer, who are handling so many things. It's a happy surrounding.
Azu, what are you doing?
I'm Masaba.
Today is day 31 and it's the last day of Masaba Masaba. And it's a really weird feeling because I feel like I've been on this island shooting for the past so many days and everyone on set kind of becomes a part of your life. Yeah, I hope that people enjoy this journey as much as we have because we had a lot of fun filming it.